Well, here we are, Bassman's backyard, special edition, bass fishing. Right, well, here we go. Gonna have a first cast. I'm using a 2-hook paternoster rig to try and avoid the crab situation, which is pretty bad around here. Just 2 droppers to some worm. Tide's just coming in, and there's a bit of a channel over the other side, so I'm going to aim for that. Number one in. That's right in the middle of the channel. It's a bit noisy here because we're right next to the A38 and there's a big bridge here and there's all the traffic going backwards and forwards, but we're going to film it anyway. This one, I've just got a single worm on a dropper and a really long trace to the weight. Going to have another cast. Yes, I've just run into one. Here we go, folks. Nice swirl on the surface there. Taking a bit of line. Come on. Stand back. Stop it all. Just right there on the edge. Yes! Beauty! That's what we came for. Take the hook out. Hook's out. Be careful of these spikes. Come on, play nice. Wants to go back. Fresh out the water. Grass and all. Lovely. Right, this one is over the limit. But do you know what? I'm going to put him back to fight another day. Because this fish hasn't had babies yet. It's just under the size where they have their babies for the first time. So if we keep taking these fish, there won't be any fish later on to take. So I'm going to put this one back. Just realise where he is in a minute and he'll be off. Oh, he's just waking up now, look. And off he goes. Beautiful.
Come on.
cool.